हेलो फ्रेंड्स, क्रिसमस इज़ अराउंड, सो टाइम टू बेक कुकीज़ एंड केक। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू डेकोरेट अ केक इन अ सिंपल वे। आई वेलकम यू फ्रॉम माई किचन। आई हैव मेड अ सिंपल प्लेन ऑरेंज केक। दिस केक हैज़ बीन मेड विद ऑरेंज जूस एंड ऑरेंज जेस्ट। आई हैव यूज्ड एग्स इन दिस, बट यू कैन मेक एन एगलेस केक ऑल्सो। The recipe of the cake I have given at the end of the video. In this video, I am just showing you the garnishing of the cake. In garnishing, I have made maximum use of strawberries in the crushed form and fruit form. I hope you will like this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe my channel. This cake I made for my granddaughter's birthday, which is just a pre-Christmas event. I baked a medium size cake and mini cakes. This is the strawberry crush which I made at home, the process of which I will be giving in another link. I have used chocolate shaving or gratings. These are the mini cakes, whipped cream, cherries, icing gun, cake board, strawberries. This is the spatula. I have taken whipped cream in a pan and I'm going to start whisking. Whip this for 8 or 9 minutes till firm peaks are formed. See how nicely peaks are formed and they don't drop down. Now remove the top crust from the cake. See, cake is so spongy. Now cut it through the center in a horizontal manner. Cake will be divided into two parts. The cake has very soft texture. Now place the cake board on the cake stand. Apply some whipped cream on the board in the center and place one horizontal piece of cake on that. Cream is applied so that the cake sticks to the baseboard. Now spread the strawberry crush, the liquid and solid part also, on the surface. Now apply whipped cream over the strawberry crush layer. Just apply it roughly. And place the other piece over this. Now repeat the process. Again spread this strawberry crush over the cake and then a layer of the whipped cream. I have filled an icing bag with whipped cream and fitted star nozzle at the end. Make simple flowers as shown. They are looking so beautiful. I have put icing around the cake also, but in roughly manner. As I will be spreading chocolate gratings on this surface, I will be keeping this in the fridge for an hour so that the whipping cream around the sides settles little hard. Now take this out of the fridge and start applying the gratings around the sides with the help of hand, and they are easily getting stuck to the side surface. So easy, is it? Isn't it? Bring all the spread gratings near the edge. Garnish the center with a cherry. So a beautiful mini cake is ready. I'm going to show you the same process with medium size cake. The process is repeated in the similar manner. So first of all, level the surface of the cake by cutting from the surface and divide it into two parts. I hope you will understand this completely. In fact, I was in no mood to do the icing that day, but my granddaughter insisted on doing some icing. So in a very short time, I tried to do justice. I utilized whatever things were available to me at that moment, and believe me, the reward of my little effort was the spark of happiness and surprise in her eyes. So see you next time with another recipe. Thank you so much for watching my video. The ingredients list of cake and icing part is given at the end of the video. This cake has an amazing taste and you are definitely going to relish this. So guys, see you next time with another recipe. Stay safe, stay happy, stay connected. Goodbye till then.